Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your graphics card's TDP or thermal design power on a PC in Windows 10 or 11. Let's get into the method. The first way we can check is to research online based on the GPU you have. To check this, open the Task Manager and click on the Performance tab. Then choose your graphics card from the list. Use the name displayed here to research online for your GPU's specific TDP. For example, you could enter its name and then TDP. We can also check this using software. We'll use CPU-Z to do this, so head to the link in the description or search for it. It's safe and used by a lot of people. On the main page, click on the Setup English button and then choose this Download Now button. Save the file and once it's downloaded, open it from where you saved it to begin the installation. Click on Yes on the user account control screen and now accept the terms. Click on Next, then Next again, and then Install. Allow this to complete, uncheck the box, and select Finish. You can now open CPU-Z by searching for it, and before it opens, you may need to click on Yes on the user account control screen. Allow it to open and load, and then within the app, head to the Graphics tab, and the max TDP will be displayed on this page. That's how to check your graphics card's TDP or thermal design power on a PC in Windows 10 or 11. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.